All right, it's April 3rd now, second day at the Costa Aguada Island Resort. This video is of the tour that we did that morning, tour of the island. We did this straight after breakfast on that morning, so this was taken at about 8:30 in the morning. Our tour guide was the resort's events coordinator, Manuel. And we went to see the village, we got a tour of the village, we got to see where they make a lot of the resort's products and souvenirs. And we got to see one of the Japanese bunkers that was left from World War II, the only one that's kind of down at ground level. There's more on the island, but they're all up in the jungle. We also went to see some of the kind of relaxing areas, I guess that you could call it, of the island. Usually they include the turtle pond on the tour, but as you saw in the previous video, me and Joy already cycled to that by ourselves the previous day, so we skipped that part of the tour. The tour took about 45 minutes in total, so this is only about, 15 minutes of the tour or something like that. So we'll just get straight into it now.
We have the hillside cottage. This is for the rooms, for the honeymoon rooms. We have guests and all the people that are here. All in all, we have 6 days cottages, including the top tents. And we can accommodate 250 people. Virgin forest. In fact, we have a lot of wild animals here, like we have look like a wild chicken. Even the wild ducks, we have here lots of wild ducks. Thank you. team. We have 48 families, 8 kids, a total of, I think, 300, 400 people. Our product is called, they're making some market waiting. All made of pandan and pineapple leaves. During the World War II, that was 1940, the Japanese soldiers stayed at the bunker in Max for 4 years. They occupied the whole island. But they're all friendly also, but they keep some changes for the children. We can go there.
Oh.
another year. Ilo-ilo pa niya eh, no? May mga friends na sa mga babalik siya. Ano siya, rough road? Doon siya, hindi road niya. Came up here. This is floating bridge before. That was done all this way to 4,000 last 9 years.
Yeah, that was stubborn bird. Ah, the chicken was a lot of meat. And the eggs, as big as this, they under the ground. Normally our guests like German and they like this place for some bacon. Very good.
It's very nice, very nice area.
People won't stay in the room, so they'll go out.
Summer can be warm, not winter.